Please try to relax. There is plenty of time. I need to tell you something. You've been in a coma for quite some time.
On your feet, soldier. The whole place is coming down.
V has come too.
Don't you die on me, damn it!
Heap is dropping!
Intubate, now! Cardiac arrest, he's in V-fib! Clear! Hit him again! Not your kind of people. Clear! You seem kind of phony.
Everything's a lie. How's he doing?
Well, he's stabilized. But it took too long. People. He's in a coma. Something in
your makeup. What about him?
coma for quite some time. Yes, yes, I know. You would like to know how long. I'm afraid it's been 9 years.
You see this? Diamond Docks. Our new home.
V has come too.
Pulling money, recruits, just to combat Cypher. Rubbing our noses in bloody battlefield dirt. All for revenge.
It's not just them. The whole world wants you dead. You'll have to join up with Miller. Build that private army of yours one more time. First, we need to save Miller. He's in Afghanistan. You're a legend in the eyes of those who live on the battlefield. That's why you have to handle this mission yourself. That's how Kaas would want it. Afghanistan is a big place. I expect you'll become quite familiar with those binoculars as you plan your next move. How and where you make it, well, that's up to you. Now go! And let the legend come back to life.
Ha ha ha!
I'm here to get you out.
Snake.
What took you so long?
To revenge, renounce what made you. Would you speak them to me with your prayers so still and make me believe the sins never die? Can't wash the blood.
Calls for wet work, and we answer. No greater good, no just cause. Going even deeper. Take back everything that we've lost.
Kaz, I'm already a demon.
He mentioned something interesting. Cypher is pursuing new research. He claims that what they're doing in Africa is the missing piece. A weapon to surpass Metal Gear.